Raising the minimum wage would kill jobs.
Maybe, but eliminating child labor killed some jobs too. Saving jobs is not an excuse for worker exploitation.
Not true. Studies show that when a county raises the minimum wage, it does not lose jobs compared to neighboring counties.
Polls show that minimum wage workers want the wage raised and are willing to take that chance even if it means some jobs are lost.